What's happening, ladies and germs? This is the Packer Man, and welcome back to Green and Gold Games and my Let's Play of Fallout 76. This is episode 79. You're currently watching Fallout Friday. Playing on my guitar. Alright, that's enough. I believe that makes me well-tuned. Yep, AP regen plus 25. Alright, so. What mission do I want to take on today? Overseer's journey. The only problem is it doesn't show where to fucking go next. Minor miracles. Register the excavator power armor full suit. That would mean having to travel all the way back over here. At the Garahan Mining Headquarters. And there's usually some high-powered enemies over there. But when you look at some of these other missions, they kind of suck. So, let's do it. Not full yet. One thing I probably will be doing is I will be moving camp. Probably to right here. Because there's a either right here or over here. Where an acid resource is. Because it needs the acid. For a bunch of things. But, anywho. Let's get going. Fire in the hole! Minigun. Yeah, I decided to put my power armor on because there was a Deathclaw here. Man, look at all the pumpkins. Ooh, plasma nades. But no workstation. What in the fuck? You see how it says I'm over-encumbered? But I should still have 20 extra pounds left. Like, what the fuck's going on? Like, look at this shit, man. Fucking ridiculous. Glitchy ass game. Well, we're approaching our destination anyways. But I'm also running out of fusion cores. As you can see, I have only 3 remaining. Well, here we are. I only wonder what sort of fuckery awaits me here. A Major Gutsy. And a Robo Brain. Taco Buff it is. Might as well use the minigun. Fuck off. Yay, and I got an achievement for reaching level 50. American Hero. And I'm staying away from those robo brains. Because when you try to loot them, they have a tendency to go off. And a big old kaplooey. Alright, let's reach our level 50. And I have an unopened perk pack. Let's see what we get. Scrounger, magnetic personality, traveling pharmacy, pack and light. Loves like a bullet. The exit is always the worst. Now, why did I want to get level 3 pharmacist? Because together with chemist, I can now make antibiotics. Of course, getting the stuff to craft antibiotics is another thing. But we're going in. There's where we need to go. But we got robo brains in here. This place was hardly even populated last time I was here. That's a robo brain. That's either a robo brain or an assaultron. Wow, really? Jesus. There was a case in point right there. At least now I can scrap shit. Ooh, I unlocked the shredder. Hopefully there's nobody else in here. There we go. Plan for power armor stations, which I already know. In fact, I know all of these, but the power armor stations, not exactly easy to come by. Well, that didn't sound good. Okay, I don't know about you, but I'm ready to get the fuck out of here. So, where's the damn fire exit? What the hell's a super mutant overlord doing in here? Well, that can only end well. Okay, this has gotta be the exit. Oh, that's a machine gun turret. Oh. Okay, I'm just ready to get the fuck out of here. Let's go. Let's get back to base. sounds like my turrets are at work. Go ahead and call it right here while he's shopping around, but that'll do it for this edition of Fallout 76. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time, this is the Packer Man signing out.
You better like and subscribe or face the consequences. You have been warned.